Saree business in a tally. The maintaining of accounts and inventory system in a tally for the Saree business. Now here we have another company is called as Sri Lakshmi Sarees, and he having a following from few items like kurtis, dhotis, sarees, shirts and all those things. And their stock item is also should be a LC sarees, lehenga, these are all items. Now we need to how to enter the purchasing system in the tally. Now so this Sri Lakshmi Sarees also have a maintaining a using a barcode system. Now I was entering one purchase entry on the date of 10th January. It was bill number 481. Okay, so here is taken it as a MM Fashions as a purchase. Now I have a purchase of one of the saree. So now here are the different type of sarees, and I was selected as a saree only. So there is a design number should be asked. So I just put it and enter the design number submit. As now I was entered here the selling price. So selling price of saree will be a 1250. So now I was purchasing one quantity at rate of 850 each. And again I try to purchase the same saree or maybe different of items. So with a different design number and rate is a different rate and quantity is one. For demo purpose I just putting a one. You can choose whatever you have to set. So now after the this GST will be a calculate on here. So once it was a purchase entry and codes are updated on here. Now look at it, here is a one of the product label. Once it was a press, it prints the barcode label. Like this is the Lakshmi Sarees and design number, on this barcode label is a prints from the barcode printer. So we can also able to print with a sheet of like an overjet and Desmart printers, 40 labels, 48 labels. So in a different size format also. Now once it was cleared, I was show you something in the secret on here. Now here is, while I was selecting of this code, code is also tracking a different columns. Like this is the barcode name and this is the item name, and look at it, here is a party, and it was a tracking these are a codes or a purchase from Aditya Creation, Pragati, these are all comes on here. So it was identified that which saree or which barcode item purchase belong to which party, and what is the design number it is, and what is the selling price is, and what is the purchase price, so means bin wise price, and how much I was a balance still in our hand. These are all should be appears, and this is a very good help when product is on a purchase return. So there is a easily identified that. I will show you one thing. Now I was enter a purchase debit note. So I was entered on here. So same MMF Fashions. Now I was selected as Sarees. Now look at here. So it was all or comes on here. So what is my purchase return? So when I selected MF, so there is a comes here. So because MF Fashions, what are the pending stock, pending batch code source should be appears on here. So easily select, and we can also enter. There is a purchase price is 5175. So easily I was calling 5175. Look at it here. So MRP is a 7995. Purchase price is 5175. So this is easily identified the when at the time of purchase return. So it is the best software maintaining a stock item. Now look at come to the sales. So once it was a sales, it eventually it asking to the salesman. So if it is a sales or maybe a selected, and so I was a selected just as a dot dot. And now I using the barcode scan, so it displays the all the barcodes. Now using my gun, when I scan, it immediately takes. So for example, I was selected as one item, so it was a immediately take it, and along with the GST entry also, it will be GST percent is also showing it. Now for the demo purpose, I was selected and is another one, and so on here I was selected as some different test. Now so once it was asked for, it asked for the cash transaction or credit transactions. So when the cash transaction, it goes to the all the cash customer names should be and appears on here. Now using on here, sometimes I was selected here. Once it was selected, the particular phone number is receive the SMS. If it don't want to that, just I will select a cash. And here is a fall PICO charges will be also should be reduces if it has a given. So once that was complete, I will just shows you and a discount should be as given. And exchange nothing will be happen on here. So now I was a person is given to 5,000. Now it should repeat off. There is a work stock. Later I will explain you of this wall PICO and all other things. Now once it was a pass, now look at it. Our post using this after the transactions passing, and it prints the post invoice. Now using this post invoice, it was a clearly mentioned on here cash transaction written in change all or should be an appears in here. Okay, along with the GST detail also. Now look at it at the day book. So now here is a day book. It shows the all the charges and it was in a inclusive taxes. Now so this is the one of format, and now I show you using this fall PICO, what happened here. So now I was selected, now I was Dev, and I was selected some of the codes. I randomly selected fuse, and I was selected cash, and now here was some full PICO charges. I was reduced 150, and the discount also should be a 50 rupees. I was a 65 rupees. I was admitted discount, and it should be an the exchange amount is nil. Now I was entered tender amount will be a same. Now, so after this passing this entry, and now look at it. The invoice should be with the discount and other charges also. Yes. So now come to a in a entry. Now here is a fall PICO and a discount will be a reduced. Now come to a again. What is that work maintenance? Now again come to comment again. I was taking it as a GST base entry. I was selected a few items on here. So yes. Okay, enough. So on here it was belongs to the cash only. So the person is given that one. Now so one Saree left for a embroidery. So now on here the invoice is generated and it's complete. Now in a invoice it was said that work one Saree left for embroidery. So this should be shows on here. When I come to the delivery, means that putting embroidery on here, work delivery report. Now on here, that delivery report is on appears on here. Now select, and there is a button is called is a delivered. If it press delivered, then it works to the work item is delivered. So it was goes from here. Now let's talk about for the sales return. So now sales return will be a simply managed on here. I was a transaction is cash, and on present this day I was at 27 guests. It was a date of 10 January. So now I have a bill, is called a three bills will be a pending. Now I need to this bill should be a returning this one. So I was enter on here. It shows the three product on this. They are return one of this product. Now I put enter and it was a print the return sales return format is should be printed. So this is the sales return format. Now come to the barcoding report. On here you can find the barcoding report also. So today he was selling for three quantity of sales and customer report is also we should be available. And now barcode stock report. Let's talk about this barcode. It is a very beautiful report. On selection of this one, it queues to the complete report of the your stock. Now look at it. It contains the stock item name, description, party, purchase rate, selling rate and closing price. How much should be a closing balance? If you can also search from here. Now if I select Saree, it shows the Saree stock only. If I selected any one party, like I need to select it, Madhuri. Madhuri product should be as comes. If I entered any design number, like MD-1, it shows that design number only. So even it press clear, it was shows. So it was a beautifully organized which stock person's stock is available, that all should be displayed on here. Now this is the daily sales report. Yes, it was a very important to know the everyday sales report in a Tally. If I press it enter, it asks the date. Now I will select it and pause it. It was a shows that how much sarees are sold, which are the what are the design numbers and whom's their product will be sold. And you have we can also clearly by search by the parties. Now this would be and total amount is also so now today we are getting this much of amounts and these are the product are sold it. And you can easily calculatable for the purchase price and selling price and you should know today's margin also. So you can also export this report and email also. So this is the simplest and user friendly model in a Tally along with the barcoding system. Thank you.